masterclass TV show. Better listen up now, it's gonna be dope. So here we go now for the show today. Alyssa Claire, come on, take it away.
Hi, and welcome to Alyssa Claire's TV show. I'm Big Daddy.
And I'm Little Mama.
And we're going to Boston Bar today to check out Blue Lake. Why don't you come along?
I want the people to know that he saved my soul, but I still like to listen to the radio. They say rock and roll is wrong, we'll give you one more chance. I say I feel so good, I gotta get up and dance. I know what's right, I know what's wrong, I don't confuse it. And all I'm really trying to say is why should the devil have all the good music? And I feel good every day, because Jesus is the rock and he rolled my blues away. They say to cut my hair, they're driving me insane. I grew it out long to make room for my brain. But sometimes people don't understand what's a good boy doing in a rock and roll band. There's nothing evil about the flatted third or basic blues licks, but if you got a reason, tell me to my face, why should the devil have all the good music? There's nothing wrong with what I play. Ah, Jesus is a rock and you roll my blues away. All right!
And then it burned down, and they never rebuilt it. But this was the spot, and it's never been redone or nothing today. But we just stopped here to commemorate it.
Shine, make them wonder what you got. Many wish that they were not on the outside looking for. Shine, let it shine before a man. Let them see good works and then let them borrow.
We're here at Blue Lake now. We're gonna go check it out before next weekend's camping trip. We'll come back to our garage right there. Hold on a second, y'all. That'd be around the outside, wouldn't it? How about a septic tank? Actually, that's not too bad. We can easily pull in a tent trailer there and park the car. That's awesome. We can fire pit.
Yeah.
Sweet. Nope, John's right there. Oh, this is awesome.
Yeah.
Of course, there's like a sweet septic pool right there. Hopefully, there's a lot of it.
Thanks for watching Alyssa's TV show. We'll see you next time.